yo, can you sneak me in somehow at the club? Can I hang with you in the lighting section so I can see all the DJs play? I was about 13 or 14 at the time, and I knew the guy that used to do the lights at a club in Marbella. So I would call him every day during summer and be like, yo, can you sneak me in somehow at the club? Can I hang with you in the lighting section so I can see all the DJs play? And I just wanted to go there and see and learn from them. So I would show up with my notebook, literally, and write things down, you know, like certain tracks they would play or things they would do or tricks. And I think that after a few years, translated into a bit of like my DJ style, you know, all the things that I learned and I picked and I saw from those nights that normally a kid is like 13, 14, they want to go out and they want to go with friends, but I just wanted to go to that club and hide in the lighting section and see those DJs play, you know?